Today I am going to show you how to make this delicious gradient glass material in Blender. Let's start by removing the principal BSDF. Add a glass BSDF. Now what we want to do is to make this color input have a gradient. For that, we can add a gradient node. This is how it looks in preview. But this is not the photo we need. I am going to use the UV coordinate. We can control the photo by changing the location values. Now you can see the photo is going through our object pretty well. Now this is how our gradient glass looks. The photo looks good. Now we want to change the colors. We don't want it to go from black to white. For that we use a color ramp. These are the two colors I am going to use in the color ramp. Let's add a bit of roughness to the glass. Right now, if you notice, you can see that the cyan color is not showing up. To fix that, we can make the fall off a bit sharper of the gradient. Now that is looking delicious. Let's copy the materials by link materials. Let's do the same for all the objects in our scene. Now you can see the other objects doesn't have a proper gradient. To fix this, we can individually go into each object and copy the material. Now we can tweak the texture coordinate and mapping of each material. This will allow us to add direct with full control from rotation to gradient follow for each object. We can flip the color ramp to reverse the gradient colors. Now we repeat the same step for all objects. I hope you found this video helpful. Join my newsletter to get free project files every week. Thanks for watching.